It is March 5th, 2020, and things are swell today.